Dear me, hi. I know you're scared. You don't know what the future holds, and that frightens you more than anything. But it's gonna be okay. You can't just fall asleep and hope that when you wake up, you'll suddenly be the person that you aspire to be, because things don't get fixed overnight. And you gotta work hard to better little by little, take one day at a time, and know that every step forward is a step in the right direction. Some people are going to try to tell you, and they are going to tell you, that the path that you're taking and the decisions that you're making are the wrong ones. But just because you're taking a different path than everyone else around you doesn't mean that you're taking the wrong path. These people telling you these things, they don't understand that there's more than one way. There's more than one path. But please don't be discouraged. Just listen to your gut. Don't let the thoughts or opinions of others make you doubt yourself or bring you down. You know more than anyone what's right for you. One day, you'll look back and realize how far you've come. Be proud of your small accomplishments and forgive yourself for all your failures, because you will fail, but you'll also succeed. I know that you're trying to be perfect. I know that people say this all the time, but you just don't listen. There's no such thing as perfect. So just let that sink in, let that ease your mind and take the weight off of your chest, because you just can't be perfect, because no one's perfect. And it's okay. Just breathe easy and know that being you is enough. Just please relax. You're strong and you're braver than you know, to quote Winnie the Pooh, and I love you. So please, don't worry so much, kid. Bask in every moment. Smile more, laugh more. You've got so much support and so much love in your life. So never, never forget that. And please don't forget to breathe, because even now, you forget to breathe sometimes. And just take a deep breath. Just do it right now. Because even now, I'm forgetting. I forgot. I reminded myself right now. So I'm reminding you in the past, and me, and then again in the future, breathe, Stephanie, breathe. Just breathe, and you'll be okay. Love always, me.